Someone said, you can beat cancer by how you live, why you live, and in the manner which you live. To talk about the disease, cancer, and commemorate the cancer warriors, a seminar was held at the Public Relations Society of India, PRSI, in Delhi. Doctors and specialists from the field were invited into the seminar. The discussion began after lighting of the lamp, headlined as Cancer, You Can Conquer. This seminar started as a panel discussion on cancer prevention and early detection, where many cancer experts and warriors interacted with the audience. The discussion started with a soul-soothing song from Aparijita, Humko Man Ki Shakti Dena.
हमको मन की शक्ति देना मन विजय करे दूसरों की जैसे पहले खुद को जय करे
To raise awareness about the major causes of cancer such as smoking, alcohol intake, tobacco consumption, lack of exercise and a sedentary lifestyle, etc.
The esteemed panelists of the afternoon, Ms. Kajal Prasad, Ms. Dimple Bawa, Ms. Ruby Ahluwalia, Dr. Shalini Singh, Dr. Ajit Patak, Dr. Deepak Jha, Mr. Mohan Shukla, and Ms. Nivedita Banerjee was presented a tulsi plant by Mr. Suresh Gaur, Vice President of PRSI.
Ms. Ruby Ahluwalia. She is a management graduate and a scholar of Giri Institute of Development Studies.
Cancer is a disease which I do not contract from outside, but it is generated from the inside.
Khud ko jay kar le agar hum log, I mean, if we conquer ourselves, our soul, and we motivate ourselves, so half of the problem is solved.
Higher probability that cancer might strike back today or tomorrow or whenever. But then there is also a chance where you have to take charge of your life, you have to believe in yourself, and there is a path which you can choose, being fearful and then being careful.
Communicators can do that role of creating positive vibes of awareness that what is the area of concern which should be taken care to avoid cancer.
See, cancer is a war. They say if you know your strength, you are going to win a few wars. If you know your enemy's strength, you are going to win all the wars. Unfortunately, right now we don't know everything about cancer.
Now it's time to announce the winners of poster competition. Theme of the poster competition is Cancer You Can Conquer. I would request Ms. Dimple Bawa, who has helped us in judging the posters, to announce the winners.
So I would like to start with the consolation prize winners. Ms. Mansi Gera, can you please come up with your poster? So we have the second consolation prize winner, Miss Srijani Singh.
Yes, you can. I have emerged cancer.
So the third prize goes to Miss Kritika Gosai. Second prize goes to Muskan Chhabra. So here comes the moment for the first prize winner, Miss Simran Kapoor. Can we have you? Your poster.
So, tobacco, alcohol, these are the two very important risk factors. The another important risk factor is diabetes. People who have diabetes are 2.5 to 3 times more prone to getting cancer. So they better watch out. The youngsters, the students, you know, these two categories of people, when they come together, I think the word is going to spread that cancer can be conquered.
Patient sometimes becomes very, very positive, but the people around him sometimes start giving negative vibes. And so what he told me specifically was, don't tell all my friends, because once you tell my friend, they'll come, kya hua, kaise hua, they'll start, you know, giving melodic dialogues and things like that. So one thing I felt that during these type of crisis, I think whenever you go and meet a patient, probably we should also start, you know, giving positive vibes to the patient.
फर्स्ट जनरली सब मुझसे पूछते हैं कि आपको कैसा लगा. लगने के लिए कुछ बचता नहीं है, क्योंकि यू आर नॉट एबल टू एक्सेप्ट दैट कि अच्छी खासी पढ़ाई चल रही है, सब कुछ चल रहा है, एंड सडनली यू आर लाइक अ कैंसर एंड यू आर लिविंग लाइफ.
थैंक यू टू द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ एमसिट YMCA. थैंक यू एवरीबडी. थैंक यू द कैंसर वॉरियर्स. They spoke really well, very encouraging words for everybody. And thank you for coming to this event. Thank you very much.